Chiefs going up against the Broncos.
All right, Larry, we are a couple miles west of the Colorado State Capitol building as we come to you from Sports Authority Field at Mile High here in downtown Denver. Nothing like the fanfare of introductions to an NFL game, and that was in evidence a moment ago. Fireworks, pyrotechnics, you
know, you change your jersey color, I would have fucking
as their guys get set to match up.
You ready?
Between the Kansas City Chiefs and the Denver Broncos.
And you know you've got a drag route on as your primary call, you got to be really careful as a passer about how far you let your guy go, because he might wander into some tough coverage.
Second down now after the pass completion. Looking to jam the receivers at the line here. Press coverage, look defensively. They'll toss it to Hunt.
Oh, come on.
2 yards on the pick up there, but it's enough to give him a new set of downs.
Not too many more ideal situations at second and two in order to try and pick up a first down. They ran it and picked it up.
And a new set of downs here after picking up the first on the ground.
Let's go! Green 39! Green 39!
They'll send a receiver in motion to the left. They'll run again with Hunt. They'll take this one for about four up to the 40. Tough running there. That's a hard-earned 4 yards.
Yeah, those are the unsung kind of runs. They don't fill up the stat sheet, but they do set you up in good position on second down.
Hurry up, here we go. Blue landing. Blue landing.
They'll send a receiver in motion left. Time. Just a couple on the pickup there, and now it's third down.
Well, so many times we look at a short run and we praise the offense for trying to set the tempo and establish things, but the defensive guys, hey, they just won the battle there. It wasn't a big run given up. They don't always have to absorb the body blow. Sometimes they dish them out themselves.
Full yards here for the offense to get on third down.
Here we go now. 3-19.
They'll set up a throw. Nowhere to escape, and he goes down. Just hold on to the football too long there, Charles. That's point blank, right?
Yeah, I agree with that totally. You've got to have that internal clock that goes in your head that says either get rid of the football or flush and go and use your legs and try and pick up the first down. Hanky hung in there too long, and the blitz got to him.
And the punt team on now as this one sent away.
Good fucking punt.
8 yards officially, and it's Chiefs football, first and 10. 10, Winston. And it's a short one here, complete to his tight end. That throw good for four. It's second down. I think defensively you're okay with that. You're in the first quarter. He's going to get some catches, but they rallied to him quickly.
And that's what you count on, and I like what you just said. First quarter, can you do it all game long? They catch it, you tackle, and they go down on the spot. Because when you're able to do that and you don't give up big chunks of yardage after the catch, now you put the offense in a position where every series...
I'm looking for some stuff so I can tell Dad about... No, that's it.
Right around the 39. 4 yards on the completion, and it sets up a third down.
Let me reach out to James.
That's what happens when you leave outside the field, the football field, because you know the game over.
Nickel formation here defensively.
Brandon?
You said what?
What happened?
He said it got quiet. What happened to everybody? I said, you know, like when a when a football game is playing, and you know the other team that won, everybody get up and leave. Yeah, it was one of them type of things.
Oh, you got jokes, huh, Keith?
All right.
What up, bro?
What up, Joe?
Who you playing? Oh, stop. It ain't no real game.
No, it ain't. It used to be serious, not no more.
Looks like the defense in press coverage here. And this is gonna be incomplete. It's a great job by this secondary. When I watch them, they remind me of elite defenders on a basketball court, right? They want to contest each and every pass.
Great contest on third down to bring up four.
Yeah, he thought you I knew he had the time fucked up.
Who Joe playing?
He got the Panthers.
So the Broncos. I got Jamie.
Yeah.
Oh shit.
Maybe the crowd minds that, but you're a defensive guy. You're
in average Joe.
Listen, I'm the guy that loves a 0-0 pitch game. All right, in baseball, I can handle
it.
The seventh inning. I think the crowd though, they want to see a little.
Hey, so Jamie.
If someone can break something free on offense and get going.
I'm serious, man. Tell me. How did you know I was running that wide receiver screen, man, and brought that cat over there like that?
No, you're right about that. We haven't seen much of him at all so far. They've stacked him up pretty well, but when you're trying to run the ball,
but it ain't like I that was like my first. That was like I think my first time running that.
6, 7, 8, and maybe more later on.
Okay, gotcha. All right.
They run again with Hunt. 25 to the 26, a gain of 5.
Yeah, it did. I mean, I was shocked, though. I was like, man, there ain't no way he gonna make it. Shit, I was like, I'm good. Just hit the block. Close there quickly at the end.
How was everybody's weekend?
Right.
Pretty good, man. You can't complain.
Dime set, 6 DBs on 3rd and 4.
Hurry up, here we go. What the fuck did I...
Big hit. Big hit. You hear me talking, man. Big hit. Look, I'm calling a big hit. He ain't looking. I'm going to get ready to call his name and see what happens.
Damn! Got a fucking tied up game right now. 20-20 with 3 minutes and 51 seconds left. Turn this goddamn game on. Watch this motherfucking game. Shit. fuck am I doing?
Yeah, watch that game. Watch that game. That's your squad, baby. See what's going on.
Goddamn right. Goddamn right. We doing good right now, son.
What you doing? You heard me calling you earlier. What you doing? What you doing?
Hey. The fuck the football game channel is on. It ain't on. The hell?
ESPN. Yeah. Everybody know that team. Up to about the 34-yard
line. Who's playing?
What? Come
on. On ESPN.
What you want? What you want? What?
Yeah.
What? What?
What? The defense been on point this season.
What you want? Big baby. What you want? What you want? What you want?
Oh, you talking about Shazier.
Let me see your pull. Nah, my ultimate team is not as strong as yours. That gonna make me look sick.
Make people miss, but also gets to and through a hole before it can close down. That's some of the benefits of that speed, not just running people in the secondary. That led to a really nice game.
It's a big play there for the Broncos. Where you going? Where you
go? I guess Charles, sometimes
you go receiver well over 6 foot. You do that. Just put it up and let him grab it, and he did. And it certainly appears like a 50-50 ball, right? We always talk about that one. Both sides have a chance to get it, the receiver or the guy covering him. But I think the odds actually are in favor of the offense. They can see the ball coming oftentimes before the defender can get his head around. So I think that really goes to like 70-30. And they should be able to go up and get it most of the time.
Detroit, he got it there. They'll set up to throw. That's complete right around the 8.
I cannot find this goddamn football guy.
Nice job defensively to hold him to
channel 206. We got direct TV.
That's what I'm looking. What is it?
206. If you got direct TV.
I think what we're seeing here is the modern version of workhorse.
Oh, fucking Spectrum. Spectrum.
All right, here we go. Green 39.
Now a receiver in motion left.
Yeah. I see the ESPN. Yeah, that's what I'm looking at. Every fucking ESPN, it ain't on that.
This is kind of one of those in-between plays here, Charles, on third and goal from the 2 or 3.
It could just be the ESPN stations. You don't have the time for something that develops slowly. It's got to be right at them if you're going to run the football. If you want to throw it, something quick, get it out of your hands in a hurry. ESPN. Keep working toward that end zone as he's down. Yeah, that's Sports Center.
Only a yard there, so it brings up fourth and goal.
Now this feels like old school football.
Oh, right. That's my problem right now. That is my major problem right now. Yo, yes it is. She picked us channels. And ESPN ain't something she picked.
Bad miss, no good. And this will remain a scoreless game. And that one, my goodness.
What type of phone you got?
Shit. Okay.
First down throw for Winston. Caught Kelsey, left side. And they'll get him down up past the 15, just shy of the 20. It'll be a gain of 10 to start the drive out by a few inches. That'll be a first down.
We have a certain type of phone service you can get that on your phone.
Network and relaunch the app. What the fuck? I don't know what's up with this DirecTV app. This motherfucker been tripping.
First down, Winston.
I didn't even think about the PlayStation. Nah, dude, I think you got it on that PlayStation there. It's not on this. It's just a Sunday Ticket on her. Let me check the tablet. I think I'll put it on the tablet. Talking shit. Yeah. 46 on his first kick. This one in the neighborhood as well. That's pulled in at the 32. Talking about shit. What the fuck? Everything is something wrong trying to get hold of shit. Is he right there? Give him a couple on the carry. Oh yeah, right in the corner.
They held him to a short gain on that one, and it almost felt like on that first run, they were trying to just throw the jab at him. So how do you stop the jab? Get closer and smother, just as they did on that last play.
Sniffing shit. Use your goddamn bathroom and get it over with.
Right back to what you said in the beginning. A great job defensively. Nowhere to go with the football. That led to the sack.
They don't need to run another play here before the 2-minute warning. Let's see if they do it anyway.
All right, now, lucky 56. Lucky 56. Back
up. Yeah, she's talking to you.
Flush to his right. He's got his man on the crossing route. And on this one, he'll get to the 15, right at the 15-yard line.
I saw him coming back.
So a minute 55 to go in the first half. Back to Denver right after this.
So out comes almost a field goal range.
Second time here today.
Oh, that's it. That's all that matters. That's all that matters. That's it right there.
And the 10-year vet knocks it through the goal.
No, I don't think I'm going to use it. Don't throw that away. It's a good deal. No. You put that back up in my own closet, bro.
Does that signal that we're going to get more as we go along? Or we'll revert back to what we saw in the beginning of the game? And now here comes Kansas City. And this is their third drive. Maybe the focus right now not so much on points, but getting their first down.
And when you start off a game, you don't even think that's an issue, do you? But you go a drive, a second
drive. Oh, man. Boy, you should hear me do my thing. Piece of shit. No. Oh, you almost got me there. Oh boy! I'm sitting there looking at this too. Boy, all I can see is the numbers.
The way we see it now, they're almost mirrors between the free
37 seconds left. We're on the 27 yard line. Second and 13. They better. He's fucking around.
It's a 6-yard pickup, and it gets him to second and four.
That play wasn't quite as big as the play that preceded it, but still, gotta like the way they're moving the football, partner.
Absolutely, pretty good room to run on that last play.
Yeah, they what y'all doing? Down,
but still, you'll take runs like that each and every time.
Who won the game? Who won the
game? It's still going down. It's still going down.
Let me turn it on.
Play action now, Winston.
22 seconds.
Can you watch? Maybe he ain't got ESPN. You don't. That's crazy.
Receiver in motion left.
No, you're with your grade. Come on, fellas. Third and 10. On the 24. Give me 5 more yards. Get to him.
Ends up falling to the ground incomplete.
Yep.
Unable to connect on the first down pass play. Now it's second down. Here's a play fake as they set up to throw. He's going to let the
this fat butt over there tearing it up, too. I just put hot sauce in my old dog's food. Like hot sauce. And they teared up.
Went for the interception, just unable to get it, and the flag did come out. And the defense with their backs against the wall a little bit here as the offense is in the red zone. All
right, here we go.
4 seconds left. All right. 5 yards closer. Come on, baby. Come on, don't you fuck this kick up. Don't you fuck this kick up. We gotta win this. Pittsburgh against the Bengals.
And now a timeout defensively after that first down.
That was a bad call.
Sweat out half number one.
It's okay. I take bad calls right now. There it is! 23, baby! Bing! Bing!
And on the outside, they're playing
press. Oh, baby! 10 and 2. Let's go! Let's go! I am not that bad.
It's up and good, and that'll increase their lead to 10-0.
other people like who? There you go. You just hit it on the nose. Won't work eight in the mornings. No. Even when I did, I worked overnight. So no early shit. That's because she wake up anyway. That's why she be up. Right. I can have these headphones on playing the game. You know what I hear? What's that noise? What's that noise? Oh. Right,
we'll save the week one highlights and apparently get right back to the action here in the third.
I already know I'm a monster. I know I probably do.
And this will be a touchback as that sails over the end line. Here comes the Chiefs offensive.
All right. We beat them damn Bengals.
They
yes.
Come out here with a zero on the scoreboard. What was said in that locker room? That's what I want to know.
I was worried about that game. Next game I got to worry about is the Ravens. Ravens doing real good right now. They defense on fire. Yeah, they on fire over there. I don't want no problems. Yeah. Taking shit off and forget how I did.
Just one for three thus far. This will be third and six.
Did you sit back and watch that game, buddy?
It'll go as a gain of 10 in the Kansas City.
I know you hear me talking to you, Jack. Yeah, motherfucker.
But I always remember that when we go to practices, they really tune it up, don't they? They tune it up, they know why they do it for these situations.
Yeah, you saw how we came back on that ass, huh? No, leave it on, baby. I just made that. That's a fresh day. Just a little bit, I got nothing tomorrow morning, that's it.
It's a short one here, complete to the tight end.
You steady. Yeah, they was trying, man. They was really trying. It's okay.
Yeah.
Wah.
Hey man, Herm Edwards is going to Arizona State football.
The pick six. They've got to forget about that.
Yeah. In this case, nah. The guy's throwing
the He's got to be like what we talk about with defensive backs who get beat for a long touchdown.
What the fuck is
short-term memory,
right back out there doing the things that he does best, and knowing that taking care of the ball is paramount, here's his opportunity.
All comes back to those defensive backs for the four.
I gotta get on this damn elliptical, y'all.
Okay, have fun.
Yeah, I know.
And he gets it down to the 32. It's a gain of 5 on the play, and that'll make it second down.
And the big guy catches the ball out of the backfield, and oftentimes it's quite a surprise to the guys playing defense because not ordinary.
Okay.
It often works when they decide to dial it up.
I found it.
Detroit!
Some visual feedback. Okay.
He'll look to throw. Escaping this time as he'll go down. They got him for a sack. Leonard Williams. He's the one that got to him. He takes him down for a loss of 9.
No, I don't see anything.
Yo.
But that's when the app comes in hand.
What up, B-Dog?
They've only converted once in 4 tries.
Yeah, because like the plays don't show up there, right? But when you're looking at the app, you get to see all the plays. So you, I go over to options, click on that, go down to team settings. Team settings.
The drive goes backwards, so he's on to punt it away.
Feedback.
And this is away. It's a high
kick. And it'd be that first, that third one.
And he couldn't get it to check up. That kicks all the way into the end zone for a touchback.
Previous play information.
Head on the field. And last time wasn't pretty. One play and an interception. We'll see if they can do better.
I want to see if they want to go ahead and throw the ball again now on this drive after what happened on the last one. Throw it on the first play. Give the quarterback some confidence.
See what happens. Well, a design run for their wideout. That one good for 12 yards into Kansas City first.
First play of the drive. Excellent run. Just sets up wash, rinse, repeat. Another first down.
Offense comes to the line now. First and 10.
Shazier was? Well, you say he was hurt, but I didn't know he went off in the ambulance. Oh, shit.
I'm
trying to find out, man.
He reads defenses so well, doesn't he?
He really does, and the best part about that play for him, I don't think that was his primary target.
I don't think so either.
I think he had the read, figured out where the blitz was coming from, and went to a secondary target for a really nice game.
So here we go, first and 10 now. Toss play to Hunt. And despite the good footwork, he'll be hit and dropped shy of the 45. Just a yard on the first down carry, so it's second and 9.
Sometimes with the running game, you've just got to stick with it. Look, it's the third quarter, no time to panic. But that also doesn't mean you just do it the same way you've been doing it the entire ball game. Maybe change up some blocking assignments or run a few different plays, but stay with the overall essence of the running game.
Jameis to throw it. To the right side, it's Kelsey, and he's brought down. The Chiefs have got the passing game rolling a bit, and another first down.
Many different ways to create space, but on that play, he did it with that big wide. Didn't get a whole lot of yardage on the play, but it did what it was supposed to. Pick up a first down.
Fighting his way down to about the 35-yard line. Give him three on first down. It'll set up a second and seven.
Man, they took him to the hospital. With their back checked out.
After the play on the ground, that brings up second down here.
What time you got to play the charge?
And inside the 20 before he's brought down. Give him 15 yards on that one. Kansas City has a first down.
This has been a good drive so far. It's been a running game for the most part that's powered them down there. Another nice burst there, picking up a first down. That's first and 10, as you said, in the red zone.
They'll get forward for three down to the 16-yard line.
Not too many offenses want to turn down long drives, but when you're down what they are, they've got to pay it off with some points.
Right. I don't know why they don't allow that.
See if they stay on the ground for second down.
They run with
it. Damn, 15. No. Just a 1 yard pickup there, and it's going to make it third down at six.
This is what happens sometimes when you abandon the running game. It's hard to get back to it because once guys get out of that mentality, firing out and hitting people, the game plan for any defense is finding ways to make a quarterback uncomfortable in the pocket. When you bring pressure from all angles, you never know who's going to get home. In this case, the left cornerback, right in the face of him, puts him down.
They're already slim hopes are going to ride on this one. They'll go on fourth down. Now whistles and a flag down. Looked like one of the chief linemen might have moved.
Go right there. I think so.
A critical one here if they're going to have any shot at this thing. So they'll go for it on four.
Yeah, well. Yeah, nigga, it worked.
Damn, I just threw a pick and I made him fumble and I got it back.
That's how you do it.
Oh, wow. Nope. It overturned it.
Yeah, a little blemish, but as you say, still comfortably in command.
There you go. Yeah, he did.
To say, don't go prestissimo when you really want to go largo. And what she meant by that is, don't go too fast when you really want to go at a nice, slow, deliberate pace.
I am speechless. I am without speech.
Oh, Grandma has to
go. All right, Lance, let's see what you can do. I can't. I'm going to do it on Twitch. I'll put it on Twitch.
You get ready to do it. Kiki, you get ready to do it?
Yeah, not in our league though, not in the average show. This is a game that I got against these Chargers where I play the Rams.
Someone throwing it that well, that confidently, you don't have to call the game in fear at all, do you? You just go ahead and play.
Yep, confidence with a lead to throw it here in the fourth, and boom, he's on the money.
Long ass game.
Here's Hunt. And nothing doing. He's immediately taken down at the line of scrimmage.
Okay.
Call it no gain on the play, and it'll be second.
I'm coming, dog.
the Chiefs. It's just their first. They'll be down to two remaining as we step aside here in the fourth quarter.
Nah, I haven't been feeling good. I was throwing up yesterday.
There you go. Eat his motherfucking ass.
And the offensive guys are just saying, let's just keep running it at him. We've got him now.
I don't know about that.
I say beat his ass, you little nasty bastard.
Losing yardage. He'll be back at the 36. It'll be a loss of one, and that'll bring up a second and 11.
That's what I could do.
God damn it.
Kansas City touchdown. A big
oh, you saw it.
67 yards. And the Chiefs are able to draw a bit closer. And when a Hail Mary is completed for a touchdown pass like that, I think any defensive coordinator just puts their face right into their hands.
I don't think there's any doubt about it. And I don't have stats in front of me. I don't have the empirical numbers that say that in recent years, the Hail Mary pass has been completed more than it has been. But it feels that way, doesn't it? And I know the defenses are spending more time on it.
There's a competition. They struggling with three plays.
So they play everything from behind the receiver. I think they've got to start getting people in front as well to try and knock the ball away.
Now the Broncos are going to take a timeout. It's just their first. They'll be down to two remaining as we step aside here in the fourth quarter. Butker now to kick the zone for a touchback. The Bronco offense now set to come back out onto the field. And last drive, obviously not what you're looking for. You've got the lead. You've got to protect the football.
So in other words, someone got lucky because they've been moving the ball really well and wearing them down. In this case, though, giving up the football.
Ooh, 118.
I think they can't wait to get back out there to turn for it.
Yeah, try to atone for it here on this drive. It's a foot race. He's at the 40, 20, 10. And he's into the end zone for the Denver touchdown. A great effort there. Already his second touchdown here in this opening weekend. Broncos will extend their lead.
Where are we jumping?
Extra point attempt to come here. And that'll make this a three-score game as the lead moves to 17. The kickoff team on the field now as they will send this one away. This will be fielded at the six. Now a hit and a loose football. So a teammate picking him up there, that was nearly disaster.
And the way that you coach these things, you want to make sure you have eyes towards the return.
Come on, I'm on my way to you,
dude. Make sure that the catch is secure. Mm-hmm. A lot of teams do that. They have at least one guy. Okay, you're responsible for making sure he secures the catch. He's not always the one that makes the recovery, but he can always sound out the alarm. Hey, ball's on the
get him off me.
You gotta get it back.
Yeah, let's go.
Jameis now on first down. He's gonna fire one deep middle of the field. He couldn't quite hold it. Got hit. Ball pops out, incomplete.
This defense was definitely alert to the possibility of the deep ball, and they were more than ready for it.
They've got the lead, fourth quarter. Maybe can expect more passes like that downfield. Now it's a bootleg with Winston. And his pass is intercepted for the fourth time today. He's picked off near his own 48, and they get the football. They'll set up shop at their own 49-yard line.
Defensive pressure has been constant all game long. The pass rush, the coverage, they've all been excellent, and now they'll tack on an interception here as this one continues to slip just further and further out of hand.
They go play action here on first down. Hit as he throws there, incomplete. So they just got the football on an interception. They almost gave it right back the same way.
And you know, when you look over to the bench after that type of a play, number one is pure relief. Didn't give it up. But it's not the coach you're worried about yelling at you. It's those guys on defense who just intercepted the pass and want a break over there. Hey, take care of the football, man.
Now a handoff looking right. Looking to run inside the 40. And he gets
come on, y'all. Shit.
And when you and them fucking stretch plays and fucking running the same shit.
Here we go now. Boom, Niner.
They'll send a receiver here in motion right.
Are you going to run another stretch play?
They'll send a receiver in motion to the left. Now a handoff here to his running back. And for one of the few times here today, this run's not going to go anywhere. Whistles now
and he ran. How many times did he run that stretch, that one play out of the fucking shotgun? Like three or four times in a row?
Offense still needing 10 yards. Second down.
Try to run up the score.
The ground and it brings up third.
One thing I know from experience is that when the deep ball is thrown and you're the defender, you've got to fight that little bit of panic that emerges. You've got to play the ball really well.
You gotta run that stretch play in that fucking shotgun formation.
And guess what? They took a shot. How are you gonna win it? In this case, they managed to get it done.
On third down.
Yep. Same fucking play. Same fucking play. Get the fuck out of here with that shit, man.
Solid gain of 18 yards and a Denver first down.
I got an idea. Let's skip racing to the air.
Run the same fucking play over and over and over.
I have a feeling that the quarterback of this winning team is going to be giving a whole lot of credit to the running game and the offensive line.
Yeah, I was just going to say the offensive line. Yes, carrying the ball has been key, but those guys up front, they've made a lot of space. Now they try the right side here.
Same fucking play over and over. Get the fuck out of here. You a fucking bum.
A great play there. With now
fucking run the same plays over and over. I know you ain't. That's why you ain't even a fucking good Madden player. Fuck at it with that shit.
The kickoff unit is out on the field and they will send this one away. This one fielded at the five. So now here are the Chiefs as their offense makes their way back out onto the field.
Like, I'm not a bitch, this nigga to quit on you, lose all your fucking stats. Running the same shit over and over.
Together something here at the end just to take into next week.
Yeah, sometimes teams want to do that and coaches want to. I remember one time I was on a team and we were losing late in the game like this and you knew it was lost. It was over, right? And a coach called a running play and pretty much said to everyone, I want to see something executed well before we get out of here. And that was the message to the team.
Just something to build
on. Just something to build on. Get it done. And maybe we can look at that and say, we'll get better as we go forward.
Trying to shake off the interception from the last drive. It looked
to and send a fucking nano blitz.
Now you've got to hustle your guys to the line and get them set.
Well, that play was the very definition of fast, quick, and in a hurry. Suddenly, he was there.
In a blink of an eye, that happened fast and a big sack. Now a second down throw for Winston. Now a desperation throw deep downfield. And he's unable to grab it. Thought he might have had position, couldn't hold on third down.
This defense is continuing to contest every deep ball that is thrown downfield. And look, it doesn't matter whether you're playing man or zone. Eventually that becomes man on man. And you've got to trust yourself and go up at that moment of truth and make a play on the football.
In motion, the tight end, Kelsey. Play fake. Winston. And the Broncos get there and take him down. They're going to need to get up and set in a hurry. Man, he got in there so quickly, Charles. What could the offense have done to adjust and account for that?
But what you're hoping is that you figure it out and you see and get a clue that maybe there's going to be some pressure coming at you. And you change the blocking schemes. Maybe go to max protection. The biggest one is maybe you bring your running back in to try and keep.
This is caught at the 20.
Fuck out of here, man.
Kansas City touchdown.
I could have been running that fucking play all game long. You haven't stopped it once. But nah, you don't see me doing bitch shit like that.
And yeah, that touchdown counts for their team, but I think it counts more for the fantasy guys, doesn't it?
Yeah, it's just something maybe positive to look at on film, but this one's over, let's be honest.
Yeah, I agree with you totally on that one.
There's Winston, and that will be incomplete with a clock showing 18 seconds now to go. So despite the huge deficit, they're going to keep fighting. Here comes the onside kick.
You're the type of nigga that he lets in this franchise. I know it's going to be a shitty-ass franchise to play in.
And the Broncos are able to recover, and that should just about wrap this one up. Fourth quarter, they felt like they needed the football back. Unfortunately, they couldn't get it.
And I know we brought analytics into the game, and
nigga gonna run the same fucking play.
Expecting an onside kick, 80% of the time, the team expecting it, they do actually recover the ball, which is what we saw here. I just wonder if that number is much more of a anecdotal type of a number, kind of like when the coaches tell us, well, when you score on special teams, 93% of the time you win the game. I'm still waiting to see that number is empirical.
Eluding the pressure right, he's gonna let this go deep, back over the middle. And it pops
around
free.
The score.
The collision there jarred the ball loose and brings up second down.
Those throw windows get a lot tighter near the end zone, don't they? And here's the thing. You already probably have 3 points in your hip pocket. You force a throw here and give up an interception, you come away with nothing.
Especially tough in the middle third of the field where he threw that one. Now he'll look to throw here on second and 10. He's going to loft one deep left side here. And this is incomplete with a clock showing just 3 seconds.
I bet you a soft-ass nigga in real life, too.
A lot of contact there, but there was no way it appeared that he was going to get a flag on that one. Looking for it, but he wasn't going to get it. And as an ex-defensive back, you love it when they let you play and jostle downfield.
On third down, that's Hunt.
Fuck a soft-ass nigga.